Aha! Well, we're at Piano Bar Ballarat and we're doing the second round of the Piano Bar's Got Talent virtual contest. This is fantastic. So I love this building. It's so different to any of the other piano bars we've got. It's steeped in history. We've got a ghost upstairs that used to be a music store, and it's great that music's still happening in this building every week. So yeah, really excited. I haven't met any of the contestants yet, so we'll see how it goes. It'll be really good. Well, we had a flood incident last night at Geelong, and this place is known to leak, and there's some serious storm activity on the way, so we'll see what happens tonight. We might be having the buckets out again. Never know.
Tonight I'm going to be competing in the piano bar competition. I'm going to be singing Adele, When We Were Young, and Blue Skies by Ella Fitzgerald.
Fantastic. Are you nervous?
Yes. But it should be fine. I think having family there and everything will make it better. So.
Scale of 1 to 10, how nervous?
Oh, probably like 7, 6 maybe? I don't know. I haven't done many like big performances. I used to do them when I was younger and like compete in dance competitions and stuff. But I haven't done anything kind of like this before. So.
How long have you wanted to be a singer?
Quite a while, since I was like really, really young. So I first started singing in like year one and just doing like lunchtime lives and like little shows, and now they've just gotten bigger. So yeah.
My name's Danny Fry. I'm the resident singer here in Ballarat, singing for Piano Bar across all venues. And I've got some of my students, it's 2 year 12 girls. They're really, really great performers, all of them, so I know they've got this.
Mentored and taught those kids for like ages. Yeah.
So the two girls are my year 12 students. They've got exams coming up next term.
That's really cool.
So this is a great opportunity for them to get, you know, ready. Lily's Blue Sky, she's singing in her exam.
Oh, cool.
So I let the girls pick their own songs.
Yeah, I'm surprised at the song choices.
I know.
The food is amazing.
The vibes are great. I would say it's definitely up there with all the top venues in Ballarat.
Throw myself down.
Ready? She gave me the big old smile, but I've never seen her not smile. That's not a lie. She's a smiler. So, do you want to? We've got some special guests getting.
Yeah,
oh,
we
do. Oh, you're right there. There you are.
Yeah, there you are.
You grab your mic right there. This is Lily, everyone. Go crazy for Lily. Thank you. Hey. So Lily's going to knock your socks off and sing a couple of songs. So show her all your love and support. Adele is the first one. Yeah.
Thank you.
Why don't you introduce... I'm going to go on down there and get... I've got my tissues. Yep.
Hi, everyone. My name's Lily. Thanks all for coming. I'm new to this, so don't be too harsh, but... Yeah, thank you. Let's start.
Have a moment before I go.
about me. Nothing but blue skies do I see. Blue birds singing a song. Nothing but blue skies from now on. I never saw the sun shining so bright. Never saw things going so right. Watching all the days hurrying by. When you're in love, my how they fly. Blue days, all of them gone.
Nothing. Lily's my daughter.
Amazing.
Yeah, yeah. She's a ripper.
How
yeah.
do you think she went?
Well, how good was she? She was really good. She was pretty, like, Lily is Lily, she's pretty bubbly.
Yeah,
and she
is.
Doesn't really get nervous. And, yeah, love, great smile, and, yeah, really
Where
good.
Does she get that great voice from?
Come who on. Knows?
Can you not sing, me? Dallas? Come
not
on.
Me. Not me. I think it's from years of practicing in the shower. Who knows? I don't know.
And when did Lily start singing? Like, from what age did you notice Lily loved singing?
Well, I think...
Three toots if you love Lily.
Yeah. Woo! I think probably from her earliest days when she was 5 or 6, yeah. I think, the old High Five, back in the day,
yeah.
DVD was of on course. Repeat all the time.
Of course.
And she hasn't really stopped. I mean, probably a bit like yourself, Denny, it's a happy place.
Yeah.
She loves to sing and, yeah, it comes naturally to her. Yeah.
She really looked natural up there tonight, didn't she?
I thought she was really good.
Yeah.
And she's always been comfortable on stage. I mean... even from a younger girl, like she's always yeah. really just smashed it on stage. I'm not sure where she gets her confidence from, but she's, yeah, she's a ripper.
I really loved it. It felt really good. Like, I thought I was going to really just stuff everything up. I was, like, offside stage, like, I'm going to forget the lyrics, but it felt really nice and it just felt natural, especially with having family and everything there, so, yeah.
Nervous while you're on stage?
Yeah, a little bit. I could feel myself shaking a little bit, but then I was like, it's okay, I'm doing it, and it's just better if you're not nervous. It just, you sound better and your voice doesn't shake, so.
Did you impress yourself?
A little bit. I was impressed that I didn't get too nervous, that I like threw up or something like that, so I'm proud of myself.
What have you got to say to Danny?
I love Danny, just for everything, like a big thank you for all the opportunities and everything you do for me, so definitely.
And what was it like doing performing at Piano Bar?
It was so fun. The atmosphere is amazing. The you know, the lighting and all the posters and the people, it's just great. Yeah.
You have got some very, very good students.
Oh, isn't that good?
You must be like feeling like big proud Mama Bear vibes after that.
I really do.
Yeah.
Because the girls especially, they've been with me for years. Mm. So they were really young when they
started. Yeah.
Lily's just, she's got this voice, you know.
Someone like Lily, she's obviously practicing so hard yeah. for these exams.
Yeah.
I think she's gonna absolutely crush it.
Yeah, yeah.
But I think I have a bit of an inkling about who I
Oh you have a favourite. Well, it's hard for me, I can't I gotta stay out of that decision. Yeah. Yes.
But all will be revealed. Just remember it's $1,000. And again, it's for a young performer, you know, like $1,000 is $1,000. Who doesn't want to have $1,000? But you know, it's not gonna change your life.
Yeah.
But one thing it will do is and I said this last night to Chandel, it validates what you are doing as a performer.
Yeah.
That there is something there, that there's definitely, like, you're on the right path.
Yeah.
You know, it's like a little thing that you go, yes, that's a little tick.
Yeah, that's
and
right.
And so whoever progresses to the little final that we're putting on, I think will benefit greatly from that encouragement. It's not just about money, it's all about just giving yourself a pat on the back and recognising that your hard work is paid
yeah,
off.
Yeah, I agree.